my favorite city to perform is Bangalore. Every time I perform in Bangalore, I feel so much at home. Like right now, I'm feeling very much at home. Not because you're nice or anything, but I'm from Mumbai and this is how big my home is. So, so we call it 1 BHK. Rich people in Mumbai stay there. But I love Bangalore. I remember the first time I came to perform in Bangalore, I was so excited. I called my friend back in Bombay, Durgesh. He was from Bangalore. And I was like, Durgesh, I'm going to Bangalore. I'm very excited. Tell me something good about Bangalore. He was like, Maga. The weather in Bangalore is awesome. I was like, thanks, Durgesh. What else is good about Bangalore? Maga. The climate in Bangalore is awesome. Durgesh, you're sounding like an idiot. Do you know any? Do you know anything? Maga, I know a lot of things, da. Do you know French fries? Like, not personally, but. Do you know that French fries were not made in France? And about Bangalore? Do you know anything about Bangalore? Not some general knowledge. Oh, Bangalore, Maga, the food and the alcohol. Awesome. And I'm like, now you're talking, Durgesh. Tell me more about it. Where should I eat? What kind of alcohol should I try? You know, Maga, sham ka mausam itna cha kuch bhi ha. Either there is nothing good about your city apart from weather, or you think everyone entering your city is peacock who gets excited. Enter with a hey, hey, why? Hey, what a weather, Maga. Hey, let's dance. Hey. Oh, Morini! Morini Nachu! Hey, you also dance, da meow! Oh, you cat! I landed in Bangalore and did the most DJ thing. I got out of the airport and I was like, hello, Bangalore! But Bangalore did not respond. Because Bangalore is some 500 kilometers away from the airport. So Bangalore could not hear me. An Ola driver heard me. He's like, hey, why are you shouting? I said, I'm just excited to be in Bangalore. Hey, just because this Bangalore airport does not mean Bangalore also here. I'm like, but isn't that how it's supposed to be? Oh, you're talking logic. I'll tell you. Did you know that French fries, they were not made in France? Want Bangalore airport in Bangalore, it seems. Took a cab from the airport. It was a brand new Volkswagen Polo. By the time we reached Kormangla, it had gone through 60% depreciation. The thing I love most about Bangalore is that Bangalore has this one league of gentlemen who are pure class. I have so much respect for them. This one league of gentlemen, the Bangalore auto rickshaw walas. Class apart. Bhaiya, MG road jaoge, dikhta nahi kya, paper pad raha hai. Kahan hai, pair kahan hai? Class, that is class. Dikhta nahi kya, paper. And it was true. Paper pad rahe the. Dikh bhi raha tha. Disturb kar diya maine. And that's why, if I ever get a chance to be reborn, I want to be reborn as a Bangalore auto rickshaw wala. And then I'll be on my way rejecting passengers as I go along. In typical Bangalorean style, which will not only make you feel horrible about yourself, but also test your arithmetic skills. Hey, meter plus 20. Hey, meter plus 40. Hey, double meter. Hey, double meter, the whole square plus 5 meter plus 6 upon log of meter into sine meter. Limit meter tends to infinity. Or 500, whichever is greater. Imagine if you could do something like that at your workplace. Imagine, what's your name, buddy? Parth, where do you work?
It's a startup, Udan.
Huh? Udan is the name of your... Oh. If we name the startup itself, Udan. Series D, Series Z funding will come. So Parth, you work in this company called Udan. Imagine on Monday morning you go, but this time with the attitude of a Bangalore auto rickshaw wala. So what do you do? The first thing that you do is you go to your desk, open your laptop, go to start, press shut down. Then you call all your colleagues, come on, let's all go. Then you all stand together near the water filter. Your boss walks in, his boss is like, Parth, I want you to go for this very important meeting. It's in Whitefield. And like a Bangalore auto rickshaw wala, you look him in his eye and say, no. The boss is like, why Parth, why? Yeah, vaase khali aana padte na. Love your city, man. What a cute city. Hey, that inner ring road. The outer ring road. It's like a nice dandia circle. Hey, Rahul, where are you? Can't see that because I'm in the inner ring road. Come to the outer dog. Okay. So cute. All your cute little road. Like 8th main, 5th cross, 7th road, 10th street. Oh. Like a nice Sudoku puzzle. Every time you have to go, you have to solve it. I want to go to 5th main, 8th cross. This seems easy. I am an MBA. 3rd main. 4th main. 5th main, yes! Oh, 1st cross. Shit. Never mind. 5th cross. 6th cross. 7th cross. 10th cross. Auto 8th cross jayega. Love your city. Everyone's stuck in traffic. Everyone. Irrespective of creed, caste, everyone. Like a mass breakup, no one's moving on. Nicely. Together. I don't know how you know whether you're actually stuck in traffic or in a parking lot. It's just looks the same. And I know a lot of people criticize Bangalore for its traffic, but I think Bangalore traffic is a great teacher. There are life lessons that you can learn from Bangalore traffic. For one, it is unmoved by the criticism it gets. Everyone's like, four of you going for work, stuck together in an Uber pool, and you're like, shit, I have to reach my office, which is 2 kilometers away in 2 hours. That doesn't seem possible. Like, boss will be really angry, and your colleague says, but boss is there only. Are Now, four of you stuck in Uber pool for 2 hours, don't know what to do. Chal, start up karte. Start up. What a city, man. Lovely city. My favorite city to perform in the world is Bangalore. By far, the best city to perform.